guys. Welcome to the tutorial. We do not recommend new bloggers to install a plugin using FTP. Do you want to install a plugin without FTP? Then, check our website article for two more easy methods. Your hosting provider must give you FTP credentials. If you do not have FTP credentials, such as FTP host, FTP username, password, and port number, then this video is not for you. Check our website for other methods. Step 1. Install a free FTP client like Filezilla on your PC. I will provide a link of Filezilla in the description. I have already installed it on my PC, so let's jump to the next step. Step 2. Open Filezilla client and input the FTP credentials. From Site Manager, enter FTP hostname, FTP username, and password. Step 3. Hit on the Connect button. Step 4. Navigate to WP Content and then open Plugin folder. Step 5. Drag and drop the plugin folder you want to install on your WordPress website. Just remember, you need to upload the unzipped plugin folder to your website. See, the plugin is uploading to your website. Step 6, back to WordPress plugin dashboard, and see if the plugin you installed through FTP exists or not. See, the plugin has installed successfully through FTP. So, this is how you can install a plugin to WordPress through FTP. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.